There is a small hypocagenic nodule in the upper ventrolateral part of the right lobe. The lesion has a bit irregular shape, lacks halo sign and presents a non-specific vascularization. The tip of the needle is easy to identify on US guided aspiration.